I was going to come down here to do lunch in there, but it's quite open. There's a path up there, and the forestry people are working along here, making a lot of noise. So I might give this one a miss. Find another place. I think up here there's a little stick house thing. If that's free, I'll sit in there. Here's another one, a little lean-to. But that's not the one I'm looking for. Well, found it, but most of it's been knocked down. That's a shame. That's my little mission gone out the window. Just gotta find a isolated location. There's a few workers down there, so I'll find somewhere else. What I'm doing is trying to keep off the big main paths, because it's more of a risk of someone walking past you, and I'm following these little paths, but in a minute I want to get off the little path, so it's off track. It's funny because it's like trying to find a place to wall camp where you're not allowed to. With all this isolation business at the moment in England, we're allowed to go out for one walk or cycle run a day. I've driven to this wood and I know this wood quite well, so I've sort of come in all the little hidden bits away from people. What I want to do is collect some sticks, like hazel or pine, anything straight basically, just so I could do some whittling at home. So I'm a bit bushcrafty at home. I don't have a garden as such, just a few concrete slabs, but in the shed I could make some more forks or spokes. Well, I'm off track, and now I'm going off that track. Right away from everyone. But I haven't seen anyone for about 20 minutes. Nice sunny spot there. Right, perfect. today I've got bacon. I'm gonna make bacon and egg sandwiches. Plate, spork, coffee. My mess stove. Here I've got my stainless steel Swedish Army mess kit. The bag I made myself, it was a British Army down bag, a really old one I had when I was a kid. This was the hood bit of it, and I just made a little tough sack basically to hold it in. There's a stainless steel kit. This ain't original. Someone put that on, but not bad. I've got two eggs. I think the pan's got squashed a bit. Squashed in. Here's my spork I made. I'll probably be making a lot more of these. Here I've got wrapped up two little bottles of cooking oil. Two's enough. type, so just in case I need it, because it does get a bit hot. It's not hot now. Heating up, so let's get the bacon on. Yeah. Ooh, I'll get that half cooked and I'll chuck the eggs in. Bit of pepper. Again, I'm not winning any prizes. Sticking a bit. I think what I have to do is season my pan, basically burn on fat. It sort of makes it sort of non-stick. Well, not as much anymore. That's it. Enough water in there for another coffee. Two in one. Nice and easy. Bit of brown sauce on there. Oh, that's sticky. Oh dear. Ooh. That's going on. It's more scrambled egg bacon sandwiches. Now I do. Just bit enough. Yeah, the egg really stuck to the pan. Really bad. Also, I had to season it. Try and make it non-stick. That's one sandwich. Not very pretty, but it's sure it tastes nice. Yeah. Don't bother me. Been pretty safe. Probably not the best of seats. Well, I didn't like to bring it up because it's all over the radio, all over the TV, this coronavirus. It's difficult times. Here in the UK, we're allowed to go out for one walk, one cycle ride, or a run a day. No mixing up with anyone else or anything other than people in your own house. I've got to admit, the best thing for everyone to do is stay indoors. I know it's funny for me saying that because I'm outside, but we are allowed to go out for a walk, and if you're able to, and if it's safe to, and you don't get any contact with people, you know where to go, like isolate locations. Obviously, I've got this. I know it's not the best, and I should wear goggles and all that, but I've actually bought, and it's on order, a proper mask, but I'm not intending to mix with people. It's all on my own, all solo. I can't do any more group camps, I can't do any more meeting up with people, my friends or anything like that. Sorry guys, but it's not really safe to, is it? So good luck everyone, stay safe, and I wish you all the best. Thank you for watching. Bye.